guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Sydney here. It's been a hot minute since I've filmed and I'm really super excited today to get onto it. But today I'm coming at you guys with my first ever misguided and pretty little thing combined haul on my channel, which is weird because I love to online shop. Like, I'm constantly online shopping and I'm literally sweating because I've just tried them all on and I'm literally in love with all of them. One of them I've got to change the size, which is a little bit annoying, but I love it, so I definitely will be. But yeah, I got the biggest Pretty Little Thing bag of life because I got some shoes, got some clothes, got some dresses, got some tops. So I've got lots to show you guys today. You definitely should get over there because they've got some really good things on misguided and Pretty Little Thing. So if you haven't already as well, go check out my socials. I've popped them on the screen below for you. And now my Instagram, my Twitter, definitely go check them out because I post on Instagram on the rec. And also, if you haven't already, please like and subscribe to my little fam. It would really mean the world to me. Let's get into the haul. I'm going to start with misguided because I'm wearing the first item now, which is something from the new Playboy collection. Anyway, the first item is this dress from misguided. It's like a t-shirt dress. I'll include the try-on clip like later on at the end just to give you my verdict and everything like that. But basically, I've been meaning to get my hands on some of the Playboy collection for a while. And some of it was a little bit too out there for me. Some of it I wasn't really like into, but I was looking for a good t-shirt dress that I could just throw on in the summer when it's really hot. And this just spoke to me and I love it. It's got, you can see it's got like the big lips on it and it says Playboy along the top. It doesn't say on here. I'm pretty sure it was £20, but I got student discount. It was, which I got 20%, no 30% off actually. So I don't know what that is. My mental math is honestly awful. £14, which I think is not bad. So if you're a student, get over to misguided and get some of the Playboy collection while it's discounted for you. They do, I think they're doing like 20% off dresses or 30% off dresses or something as well. So this is the dress, honestly. But yeah, I love it. Like, literally, it's so comfy. Like, the minute I put it on, I was like, yes, I'm gonna love this. You can wear it with a belt. And in the clip, I've paired it with some boots that I'll talk about later on. But I'm loving the boots as well. I think this is, could be quite a good festival outfit if you just don't want to think about what to wear. Just throw this on with some like DMs, some white trainers maybe, and you're good to go. I got two more items from misguided. Most of it is from Pretty Little Thing. Now, I'm going to a festival at the end of May, so I have been looking for festival outfits, and I just saw this skirt and it screamed my name because neon and snakeskin is like proper in at the moment. It's like the trend. So when I saw this skirt, I was like, oh my god, I need it. I think it's perfect for festivals. It's so comfortable and it just looks like this. It's got a zip down the front, which I love, so it goes all the way down, so you can always put it on over the bum, if you know what I mean, because I've got that problem. And it's like a PV, like shiny material, and the good thing as well that I like, the inside is like a different texture, so when you put it on, it doesn't feel like really uncomfortable. I'm pretty sure, yeah, this was £28. There was another one that I liked that was £25, but I think this one was better quality because it had the zip and the buttons. But as I say, I got it for discount. So it was only £19, which is really good for a skirt this quality. It feels really good. I didn't say sizing. I got this in the dress I got an 8 because I didn't have a 6, but it was meant to be like oversized, so I got an 8. But it's a little skirt. I love it. It's really good for festival seasons. If you haven't figured out what you're going to be wearing for an upcoming festival, get yourself some misguided, honey. And to go with that, I got this cute little mesh long sleeved top. Now this is gonna be if it's not really warm, because I might get too hot in this if I wear this with the skirt, but it looked really good with the skirt. I'll be including the clip at the end. But it's see-through. In the clip, I couldn't find my bralette, so you're just gonna have to be seeing my black bra, but I don't really care. Yeah, but it goes so well with the skirt. Perfect little outfit for a festival, for in Ibiza, like in places like that. I mean, it is a little bit hot because it's long sleeve, but it is mesh, so you can't, it wasn't like too thick too hot or anything like that. So if it is a little bit too hot, I'll probably wear a different top, but if not, this is a really good one to throw on if you don't want your arms out or anything like that. But this was only £12, which is really good, and I got mine in an 8 as well. They didn't have a smaller size. I would have liked it to have been a bit tighter like here, but yeah, love it. I think it's really sweet. As the last few things I've got from Miss Glided. Oh, but yeah, the outfit I'm gonna put my pair with the boots that I put with this dress as well. But I'll talk about those. I'll talk about those now actually, because might as well. So we'll move on to Pretty Little Thing, which is honestly my favourite website ever. Like, I literally love it. I've got a royalty account because I'm literally constantly shopping on it. The first thing I got are these boots. I literally love them. Amazing. I've been meaning to get a pair of DMs for like such a long time now, but they're so expensive and I never really thought they were my kind of shoe. Like, I don't really own anything like that. And I never thought they suited me, but I saw these and I like paint and stuff and I just thought, you know what, let's just invest. They were £35 and Pretty Little Thing had 25% student discount, which is why I did my little shop, got some discounts, and I think they must have come to like £29 or something. And I think that's pretty good price for boots like this. They're really good quality. In the trying clip, as you can see, I would pair it with maybe this dress with the skirt and top for a festival, because my trainers always get like so ruined at festivals. And to be honest, I've seen so many girls wearing these and I was like, do you know what? I need to get on board because I'm late to the programme. But yeah, if you've been looking for a pair of like DMs and you didn't really want to invest in the money, and because they're like over £100, get yourself to Pretty Little Thing and try these, because these are so comfortable as well. I mean, I haven't worn them in, I bet you they will rub, but I hear DMs can rub as well. So right, next item I got is this jumpsuit, and I literally love jumpsuits. Like, just to throw on in the summer, like, it's one of my favorite things to do, with just some like sandals or something. It's basically this little, probably can't see very well, this jumpsuit, and it's got like these 3/4 length legs and the front like kind of ties, and the waist has got like a button and a zip, which I thought was really good. The only thing is, I think I'm gonna have to return it and get a size 8, because I got a size 6 because the model on the website was wearing a 6 and she looked about my size, and I was like, oh, do you know what, I'm just gonna get a 6. I don't want it to be baggy. Didn't know there was gonna be a button on it and a zip, so that obviously affected my tum, because I've got a little bit of a tum. So I'm gonna go online now and order the 8 and just return these, because I really love it. Yeah, I just loved it. I just think the colours are beautiful. It looked really flattering on, especially when you tie it around the top. So if you can see my bra in the clip. But what I got to go with them are these shoes. Now, I really wanted a pair of these crossover shoes in white for such a long time, and I haven't been able to find them in white. Like, I've been in Matalan, Primark, New Look, and they have them in black, like nude and all things like that. I just wanted a nice white pair, because my white sandals I've had for years and they're like ruined. But oh my god, these are so comfy. These are so comfy. I paired them with this jumpsuit in the trial clip. These were £15 and this was £35, which I don't think is bad for a jumpsuit of this quality, because it's got the button and the zip and it's not just like... And these are so good. They're like proper rock solid and along the bottom. They've got like a little bit here, they've got that, and they just fit so nice. They're just so comfy. They fit me perfectly and they looked really nice with the jumpsuit. I would pair this with so many other things. But obviously the jumpsuit, you can dress up as well. Like, throw some heels on, you know, like go out. It's good. But yeah, all I'm saying is these are just the perfect fashion accessory. These are really in the summer, like the crossovers. Something really boring, but I got a 2-pack of bodysuits, and I just didn't have any bodysuits in these colours, so I got like a stone colour and like a camel, dark camel colour looks like this, and I just think they're perfect to just be paired with jeans, like just run out the door in the summer, or even with like shorts or a denim skirt or something like that. The two pack was like £12 or something, and they did so many different colours, like black and white, white and cream, this colour in like a beige other colour. So I think that was really good. I like the neckline as well, it's just really simple and easy. Little bit see-through, but they were quite cheap, so obviously they were quite a good price, so I can't really complain. And who doesn't love a jumpsuit? I love a jumpsuit. What? Jumpsuit, these are bodysuits. Bodysuits are always gonna be a fashion statement, like. Last but not least, I got a two-piece, which I literally fell in love with when I saw it. I thought it was so flattering and it was so cheap. So it's basically this stone two-piece. So this is the top, which is just like a little crop top thing. It looks smaller on than it does in person. Like, I like the fact that the neck goes up at the back and it's not scooped as well. Like, it's really flattering that way. It's really comfy, and this was only £6, this top. I think that's really good. So I got quite a bit of a discount on that. And then to go with it, I don't own anything like this. I got this really tight, long, slinky skirt. It goes down to like probably like halfway down my shin. And it's so comfy. And let me tell you, these skirts are so flattering. Like, I'm really short. My legs are really short as well, so sometimes like midi skirts make me look shorter and don't really go with, like, they just don't look right on me. But this looked, made me, honestly, it was so flattering. It hugged all the right places in my bum, my waist, my legs, and I was like, oh my god, girl, you've got, this looks good. The skirt I think was like £15 and the top was £6, so it's like £21 for a really nice two-piece, which I think is really worth it. And I got the top in an 8 and the skirt in a 6 because it's meant to be really slinky and it's elasticated, so it went on quite well. But the top, I've got like a bigger upper boob area. I'm glad I got an 8 because it is slightly tight. I maybe should have got a 10, but I don't mind really. So I don't think that's bad for a two-piece at all. I think it's really nice. So I definitely think they did this in black and white as well. But I just thought the camel was different. You've got to be really tanned for it as well. And in the try on clip, I am not tan, fake tanning, so that I can go on like the sunbeds and stuff. But I'm really feeling it. I look disgusting, but it's fine because I'll be back in the sunbed soon. That is basically everything that I've bought from Pretty Little Thing and Misguided. Let me know if you enjoyed the haul. I love hauls personally because it means I get to buy new things and try them on and show you guys. So I think next I'm going to be doing a full face of Makeup Revolution because I've got loads of new Makeup Revolution stuff that I just really want to try out. And I thought I'd just do like a little eye look. So I've got the Tammy X Revolution palette, which I haven't even tried yet. It's been in my drawer for like a month. But uni has been getting to me, guys. So I'm just gonna try that out. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please remember to like and subscribe before you leave, and I will see you next time.